I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Big announcement today in the boxing world. Not today, this week actually. Canelo Triple G rematch, May. Break it down. We saw the first one.
But didn't we talk about this? May 5th? Like we knew it was going to be Cinco de Mayo?
No, not like today. Now it's coming together officially.
We did before. No, we talked about this before.
So we already knew the news, but I always know the news. But now it's the whole world knows. What do you think? Is it any different than the first one? Can you pick a winner?
I'm gonna pick Golovkin.
Why? You're one of few people to pick him, by the way.
I thought he did enough in the first fight. I mean, I like Canelo. I've loved Canelo since the first time I saw him fight years ago. But I think Golovkin was the aggressor, was trying to make the fight, and Canelo turned into Mayweather in that fight. Which I admire the skill. I mean, that's.
And he took a good ass punch.
He took a couple of good ass
punches.
So
their power didn't hurt each other. Like, nobody got dropped. Nobody
was
really.
Yeah, but it was never sustained. You know what I mean? It was like, took a punch in one round, had a couple rounds, and then somebody else took a punch.
But it was a close fight, not 118, 110, that's for sure.
Never, not in a million years with a 118.
Okay, so what's your prediction for the rematch? You said Triple G, do you think?
I think Golovkin takes it.
Knockout decision?
I don't know. I think he actually tries a little harder than he did in the first fight. So I wouldn't say knockout, but maybe a TKO.
What is Pound It? Pound It.
Pound It is my Arizona spot.
Oh, because one time there was a big clothes manufacturers that liked me and they wanted to make a whole line of T-shirts for me.
Okay.
But the shirt in the front had two punches like that, no words, and a little EsNews in the size of a dime on the neck.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
That's why I said no to it. No. Like.
But Pound Gyms is my affiliate gym or a gym that I train at when I'm in Arizona, owned by my best friend and.
You sparred him recently.
Yeah, yeah.
You went easy on him.
I didn't go easy on him.
You almost killed him.
Not a chance. Oh, Kelly? No. Kelly's one of the trainers.
Okay,
there.
Okay, I thought he was already.
Yeah, Kelly Davis is one of the trainers.
You
there.
Killed him.
That is my boy. Nah, he put it on me. Dude, I have no problem. I'll send you that video. You can put it up.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
All your haters. You gotta see Dwayne. Getting some shots, but taking them like it's nothing.
I take shots, but Rick Rufus is my trainer, so he's over there. They got three or four world champion trainers over there.
Tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
At @beatbox818.
All right, and if they want to find you at Wildcard West?
Wildcard West or Outlaws Boxing Gym in Tarzana.
Stay tuned. FuseNewsPoint.com, really sit back. Reporting.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.